not Doug Gilmore. And then Doug Rouse kind of knocks down Darren Hatcher with his fist. These teams both have identical records at 40.